the Middle English period, 1066 to 1500. The Middle English period started with the Norman conquest of 1066 and lasted roughly till the year 1500. The Norman conquest established the rule of William of Normandy in England. The Normans were French-speaking people and they replaced English with French as an official language. The people living in England used Latin for religious purposes, French for official purposes, and the English language remained as a spoken language, breaking into many dialects. All the ministers in the Council of King William were the French except Wulfstan. The English language went through a series of fundamental changes in terms of grammar, spelling, and word forms during the Middle English period. The English language regained importance under the reign of Richard II. The Hundred Years' War, which was fought between 1337 to 1453, was a major political event during the Middle English period. Some influential movements like the medieval mysticism, the humanism, the Renaissance, and the peasant revolution influenced the writings of the Middle English period. Another remarkable event during Middle English era was the establishment of the printing press by William Caxton in the year 1476. After this notable event, the Middle English era started to fade slowly after the War of the Roses, giving way to the Elizabethan era. Poetry of romance and lyric became the writing trends of the Middle English literature. The earliest poems found under Norman influence were The Owl and The Nightingale, Brut of Lyman, Ormulum by Orm. Coming to the writers and important works of this era, Geoffrey Chaucer was the representative writer of Middle English literature, and his Canterbury Tales is the iconic work of the age. Chaucer wrote poetry under the reign of Kings Edward III, Richard II and Henry IV. Other remarkable writers of this age were John Gower, Gawain poet who wrote Sir Gawain and Green Knight, and William Langland, whose Piers the Plowman marks the Lollards movement. Works of Marjorie Kemp, Richard Roll and Julian of Norwich featured the medieval mysticism. The English drama originated during the Middle English era. Drama originated from mystery and miracle plays, which were performed in circles called guilds. The drama Every Man is considered the greatest morality play which was performed in this Middle English period.